So this is day one of my upgrade on what we call a skidkid. So basically, as you can see here, I've moved the roll cage to the middle instead of off the ends as it's supposed to be. I've undercoated it as well. I'm also installing a go-kart racing seat as opposed to the standard seat. I